This Nine on Your Side news update is sponsored by Hawksworth Blood Center. Stay in the know with Dr. O. Visit hawksworth.org.
Happy Thursday. These are your WCPL Nine on Your Side headlines for today. Forest Park police have found the teen they say opened fire at a McDonald's last night. Investigators were called to the Northland Boulevard location within seconds of the shots fired. Three teens told police they had a fight with an employee and that employee shot at their vehicle as they left. One of the teens was hit in the arm. That employee, 24-year-old Corey Smith, has been arrested. He's now facing charges. And three teen girls are in trouble after deputies arrested them and blamed them for a mall brawl at the Kenwood Townwood Center. Cell phone video shows shoppers running through the mall around 7:30 last night. The Hamilton County Sheriff's Office claims the teens started the fight that led to the chaos. The girls were arrested for fighting. We reached out to Kenwood Town Center for comment, but we have yet to hear back. A Middletown mom says she is outraged after claiming a so-called nanny cam captured her babysitter abusing her 10-month-old baby. Corey Beckett says she put the camera on the fireplace and recorded the sitter screaming curse words at her son. She's also seen getting on top of the infant, according to the mom. Beckett says she came home and confronted the babysitter. Well, those are your WCPL Nine on Your Side headlines for today. Follow me on Twitter at RyanWCPL. You can also catch me weekdays at noon on Nine on Your Side. Have a great day.